Shakespeare's Puck put a girdle round the earth in 40 minutes. Today, the masts and cables of telecommunications can speed their messages around our planet in a fraction of a second. And now, radio signals, some of which started out before life was known on Earth, are being received and used to give information about the origin of the universe. On Earth itself, we rely on messages sent by the telephone or the simpler telegraph.
Flight information region boundary at 6,500 feet. Estimating
airways, you are cleared to maintain 6,000.
Telecommunications today are intricate and complex, but their world of advanced technology rests on some simple, basic principles of electricity.